In this video, we're gonna talk about the double defense out in this side, so in the backhand side. It's really tricky to do a good defense all the way out here in the side. In this stroke, in the double defense out here in the side, we use the basic techniques of the double defense. So please check out our video about this. You can find the link in the description. So what we're gonna do now, we are standing waiting for the smash in a neutral position. The smash come out here, and the first thing we need to do is to move our weight balance just a little bit to the left. So when we are moving the weight balance to the left, the arm needs to follow the body going out and do the stroke out here. So we're in a neutral position, the smash comes, we go out and generate the power out here. Let me show you, it looks like this. In this smash defense exercise, you can do variations of your smash defense. Actually, also if you're out here in the side. So when you do the movement of the weight and the arm, you can still do flat, and you can still do high, and you can still do the cross. You need to be in a good balance out in the side, and then you can actually do all the strokes you want to do.